Aloha, my name is January Liddell, and I am going to take Mia Davies's challenge. Her first challenge is, how has Jesus made a difference in my life? And there's so many things. I can't explain how many things he's done, but I will share one story. And that one story happened back in 2000 when I was still in college, and I was living in the Bay Area. I was on the 580 heading from the South Bay to the East Bay. And I'm driving, and all I could think about was drive the speed limit. Don't get distracted, just drive the speed limit, stay in my lane. And right when I was saying that, there was a woman who was about to hit me, and she was about to get into my lane. And so I swerved to avoid her from hitting me. So as I swerved, she ended up hitting the tail end of my passenger, you know, the rear end. And so she hit me. And right when she hit me on the 580, mind you, there was about, I think, four or five lanes. She hit me on the side, and I ended up ricocheting and curving or doing a fishtail underneath an 18-wheeler. So I ran into the 18-wheeler. I'm underneath this truck. And I am alive. There was really no problem with my car, not even a dent, actually. So I had no issues with my car. Maybe just a little mark right where the windshield is. So really, where I hit the truck, it was right at my eye level. So I account that Jesus was there for me, that he had sent, that God had sent angels to protect my car and to make sure that I don't get hurt. And because of that moment, I'm still here. I'm alive. I have, and I'm blessed with a beautiful and handsome husband, a beautiful son. I'm just blessed. I'm blessed. Jesus has made a difference in my life in so many thousands of ways. But if it wasn't for him watching me on that night, I really don't think I would be here. So I am blessed beyond measure that God is here. You know, even in the midst of any storm that I've had, I know that he's been there for me. So I'm really excited for this journey. Thank you, Mia Davies, for setting up this challenge, and looking forward to many more challenges. Thank you, and have a great day. God bless you all.